after you did such sterling work with that lasso, I've got a reward for you. A trip to India! So you can fix up the mess one of my other zoos has gotten into. Just to give you a little history, the zoo used to be a casino I had a majority share in, but we had to shut it down. Apparently, building a casino so it looks like a temple's in poor taste. Who knew? Well, I had workers converting the casino grounds into a zoo, but they've not done a brilliant job. We keep having power outages, which turn our electric fences into regular fences. The animals escape, people scream, blah, blah, blah. Not an ideal situation, so do something to fix it. Especially as I want you to get some Bengal tigers and put them around the old casino building. I'm all for gambling, but not with people's safety. And not just because of the fines. Plus, you need to clean up all the water. It's extremely unpleasant at the moment and will not be good for the animals. I'd really hate for them to get sick, because it might mean hiring more vets. Oh, and I found some elephants down the back of my proverbial sofa, so find somewhere for them, would you? I think I might be able to find some bears back there too. Okay, good. You should probably head off now. Win big for me. My, my, you've really turned this place around too. Nope, my mistake. I was just facing a different direction the last time I was here. So, did you like those elephants I got you? They looked so sad when they arrived, but look how happy they are now. I hope doing that didn't cost too much. Apparently, a Bengal tiger has just come into our possession. Rescued, obviously, from poachers? Yeah, we'll say poachers. It's in a bit of a bad way, but, you know, a tiger's a tiger. Stick it in the zoo, would you? Congratulations! The new tiger habitat looks wonderful! And the number of animal escapes are way down. Excellent work! I do find that customers are so much happier when they're not running away from an apex predator. Plus, they're more likely to buy things. And isn't that what zoos are all about? Oh, and guess what? I found those bears I was talking about! We've just got some ring-tailed lemurs which were... Ooh, let's go with rescued from someone's house. For these, yeah. Go on, find somewhere in the zoo for them. A couple of more pet rescues for you. Nile monitors. You know, it's weird, but there's something about cold-blooded reptiles I find oddly relatable. Thank you. goodness. This is like a proper zoo now. The power's not turning off every 5 minutes. It's got clean running water. Honestly, this zoo is better than most of the properties I rent out back in London. Although they do have more animals, specifically rats. Yes, these zoos are doing wonders for the Myers brand. Oh, and you'll never guess who visited. You remember Bernard? His daughter. What's her name, Goodwin? Emma, that's it. Sorry I didn't bring her around to meet you, but she was in a bit of a hurry. Just a flying visit. But she was very impressed with everything I have achieved with these zoos. She said they honoured the memory of her father. Although she also said not to contact her to confirm that. Anyway, pack your bags. No, I'm not firing you. Yet. You're going to Brazil!